Maple can help you find the limits of functions. Let's take the limit of sine x squared over x as x approaches infinity. You can use the expression palette to enter a limit template. Fill in the limit variable, x, and press tab to move to the next placeholder. To enter the infinity symbol, you can select it from the common symbols palette, or just type INF, press control space, and select the symbol from the pop-up menu. Press tab and enter the function. Use the caret, usually shift plus 6, to enter the exponent, and right arrow to get out again. Use the forward slash to enter the denominator. Press control equals to perform the calculation and see the result on the same line. If the expression is already in your document, you can calculate the limit using the context menus to construct the limit expression. First, enter the expression 5x cubed plus 4 over x minus 3. Right-click and select Constructions, then Limit, then X. Type in the limit point and click OK. Now that we have the limit expression, evaluate the answer by right-clicking and selecting Evaluate. The limit tutor can be used to solve limit calculations step by step using the limit rules. Launch the tutor by selecting Tools, Tutors, Calculus Single Variable, and Limit Methods from the menu. You can set the function, limit point, and specify if you want one-sided limits. You can apply the rules one at a time, or ask Maple to show the next steps.